I'm desperately sorry, gentlemen. Really, I am. I mean, it's embarrassing. I mean, well, just look at it.
No, it's exactly what we want.
Oh, I know they said you wanted a boat that no one would notice, but that's disgrace. Now, look here, just give me 36 hours, and I know where I can lay my hands on a German E-boat in absolutely perfect condition. I promise you, only one careful owner. Just say the word, and I'll pop over to Rhodes and get it for you.
Rhodes? Won't the Germans have something to say about that?
I suppose they would if they knew. But I've got some very good connections over there. What do you say, chum?
No, thanks. We can't wait.
Pity. Well, I'll get a couple of my chaps to give yours a hand with your gear.
No, that's all right, thank you.
Right. I get it. Special cargo and all that, what? Well, good luck to you.
Brown?
Yes, sir?
What do you think?
Well, she's a bit of a monster, sir. But I think I've got her worried.
Comfortable, Professor?
Yes, thank you. Matter of fact, the boys have almost finished. Permission to speak.
What about?
Well, the condition of this vessel.
You better talk to Captain Mallory about that. He's in charge of transportation.
Very good, sir. Sir, I've inspected this boat, and I think you ought to know that, I can't swim.
I'll keep it in mind.